while President Trump is still refusing to acknowledge that his time in the White House is coming to an end.